blue corner. Perry Hamblin, red corner. Chris Wellington, head to head. Crowd lively behind these fighters. A good following on either side of the ring. If you want to make it in this game, you have to be a good ticket seller. You really do. The two popular lads are going to go head to head here at EBA Boxing. Bad Intentions is the title of the series here tonight. I'm Danny Kendrick in the commentary box live on MA Action, and I'm joined by Paul Webster. Stage is set for these two guys.
Dan, I don't know what to expect from these two. They both look like they're all up for it. They look like they're ready for it, and the crowds are right behind them.
Stage is set. Into the body and head. Diving in. Hamblin at the moment. Told to lift his head up, Wellington. The referee does not want that to be the pattern of the fight. Punch to the back of the head
second
there as
time.
Well. Yep, second time. He's going to get a stern telling off there. He's lucky that's that early in the fight, to be honest. If he does that again, I can see a point coming off. That was dangerously close as well. Perry Hamblin just trying to push him through. Doesn't look comfortable though, does he, when he charges in too fast?
He comes in head down, Dan. I'm like,
it's not the sign of a assured fighter who comes in like that, to be honest. Oh, he got caught cold there with a right hook from Wellington. Swelling on the left eye, straight away from that shot. Walks into a stiff jab.
Oh, takes
throws some
back
good
back.
Shots himself, doesn't he? Wellington patient and he's back in his own corner. That is the shot that sends him down. I can see it coming, to be honest with you.
I can't
referee
see
Colin Payne,
no,
his heart's broken. He's shaking his head. He don't want to continue. He's saying yes now, but he shook his head. That wasn't good body language. Unless,
ooh,
and he is saved by the bell. At first, he shook his head for 1 second there. Well,
I thought I'd see Wellington coming out then. Like all guns blazing, finishing him. That bell just saved his life, Dan.
Been a bit unfair to Wellington early in the fight. You saw him taking the back of the head. It's more where Perry Hamblin turns his head a little bit sometimes, but the shot was rabbit punch. And then as the round went on, you just saw that right hook. He just walked straight into it. No guard. It didn't even look like he was throwing a shot in there. You cannot dive in recklessly like that. You really can't. And if you want proof, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Well, definitely stage set now for Chris Wellington fighting out the red corner. Will Jones in his corner, spurring his fighter on, telling him, it's your fight to lose now. Swelling to the left eye on Perry Hamblin, where that right hook's found its way in too easily. And the stiff jab to that eye again will not help him. Oh, great footwork there from Wellington. Pivoted round to his left and let the punches go. At the moment, oh, good response from Hamblin. He's been caught. Get counted,
been stuck
in the ropes.
The towel's been thrown in, Dan.
Yep. They've had enough in that corner. There's only so much they can take for their boxer. He did not look comfortable in there from the beginning, did he, Paul? Good fight for Chris Wellington. Full marks to that man in there right now, Will Jones and all the team. They brought some good fighters to the arena tonight. And that goes down as a good win. Chris Wellington. Perry Humblin's call to retire their fighter. Right hook. It was the body language after. He didn't really know where he was. Good stoppage from your referee, Colin Payne, who has not put a foot wrong so far this evening.
And